tilt. Got old start as well. Up and down. Same again, got all the start. One main blade. One scorer. It's an handle there for the belt change. This one's for scorer up and down. This one's scorer left and right, 4mm Allen key. Unlock your slide fence, lock it back off. Down is locked, middle is move, up is fine adjust. Two handles on this, one there, one right at the front. This is locked off, so it always has to sit up against the plastic. Got a few preset numbers, so 10 degrees, 45 degrees. Start it back to zero, put your 90 stop back in. Down to lock, up to unlock. Blade change, table goes that way. Two handles.